like you're at the orchestra.
Show. Nobody dance like a Cotton Eye Joe. My mama's at the window, my mama's at the door. She don't see nothing but the Cotton Eye Joe. Daddy held a fiddle, I held a bow. We beat the hell out of Cotton Eye Joe. Cotton Eye Joe, Cotton Eye Joe.
Where'd it come from? Where'd it go?
Where'd it come from? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from? Fiddle and a bow. All the women want to go, well, they all want to dance with the Cotton Eye Joe. And Daddy won't say, I think he knows whatever happened to the Cotton Eye Joe. Down that cornfield, I stubbed my toe. Call for the doctor, Cotton Eye Joe. I'd have been married some 40 years ago. Well, had not have been for the Cotton Eye Joe.
Cotton Eye Joe, Cotton Eye Joe.
Where'd it come from? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from? Banjo. A bow and he made a little tune called the Cotton Eye Joe. Cause down in that cornfield I stubbed my toe and we called for the doctor, Cotton Eye Joe. Oh, the Cotton Eye Joe, well, he had a wooden leg. Well, it wasn't nothing but a little wooden peg. One shoe off, the other shoe on. Well, he do the double shuffle till the cows come home.
Cotton Eye Joe,
Cotton Eye Joe, where'd he come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Thank you.
very much, folks. Yes, we're from, well, we are Dollars Taxes, and we are from Dollars Taxes, all of us now. It's a little bedroom community just south of here. Most of you have heard of it, I'm sure. Yeah, the joke line did come from the Marx Brothers in the movie Duck Soup. Chico Marx, who spoke with an Italian accent for some bizarre reason, was on the witness stand being interrogated by the prosecutor because of some thievery and corruption, and the prosecutor says, "We're talking about a lot of dollars here." And Chico says, "Yeah, I got a cousin that lived there." He said, "Well, no, we're talking about a lot of dollars and taxes." And he said, "Yeah, that's where he lived, dollars and taxes." Okay, so you may remember that. Anyway.
That's a far stretch to our name.
We're so happy to be here and have a nice full audience. We're used to a lot of beer mugs clanking and everything like that. So thank you very
much.
Tomatoes. Chicken wire.
No, that's not true. Anyway, thank you very much for coming. You guys are very special people. We want to thank Tom Keener for inviting us. You're special people, and we're special people in Dollars Taxes, and in between us are just plain old people. We're going to get back to music here. yeah, Dr. Jim, our bass player. We don't need no stinking banjo. We do need banjos. We don't need no stinking bass player. We'll get by with him. He'll be here in a little bit. We knew he was on call tonight, and that he may have trouble getting here, and it is true that he did have trouble getting here. He will be here. So, anyway, we're going to carry on without him. He's a great guy, and we'll be happy when he does show up with his big doghouse bass. Anyway, we're going to get back to music here. We're going to play a really old-time thing called Angeline the Baker, and this goes back to the 1830s, 40s, and it's true Americana. This is Stephen Foster tune. It's about a slave couple, an unrequited love. Wait, instrument change.
Village green, we always loved her, beats all I've ever seen. Father was a baker, we called him Uncle Sam. Never will forget her, no matter where I am. Angeline the baker, she's age of 43. Bought a candy by the peck, she won't marry me. Angeline the baker, she left me all alone, she left me. To cry to play on the old jawbone. Do hard work because she was not stout. I baked her biscuits every day before they turned me out. I bought Angeline a brand new dress, neither black nor brown. It was the color of a stormy cloud before the rain came down. Angeline the baker, she's age of 43. I bought a candy by the peck, she won't marry me. Angeline the baker, she left me all alone. She left me here to cry a tear down your jawbone.
Stephen Foster. Thank you. Well, we're going to do a murder song. There are many versions to Frankie and Johnny. This one is from Charlie Poole, an old banjo player in the 20s and 30s. He died young. I think he kind of lived a hard life. But anyway, many versions of Frankie and Johnny, and this is his version. It's based on a true story that happened in Missouri, I think, right around the turn of the century. Frankie, he's got like two male names there, so it gets confusing, but anyway, Frankie was the gal, Johnny was the guy. So, Wait. Dr. Jim is here.
Oh. Dr. Right. Jim has entered the building.
Let me introduce people here. This is so great. Yeah, we knew he'd be here soon.
He wore a tie.
This is Jim Wagner. We call him Dr. Jim. He is a real doctor. He does work at Parkland, and he has been on call, and we are so lucky to have him here with us tonight. Anytime we can get him to perform with us, well, that's just extra special. Great. Anyway.
Give him a minute.
Yeah, I'm just talking, letting him get set up over there. And he, I think, grew up in Dallas, so he's a real dollars Texan. And next to Dr. Jim on my left. Anyway, next to Jim is my good friend, George Cloy, Mississippi George Cloy, I call him. He comes from one of the smallest towns. It's the county seat of Franklin, is that right?
That is correct.
Okay. And he grew up, it's kind of like Mississippi Delta area, he grew up playing guitar since he was a teenager, and has an affection for old-time bluesy stuff, and he's going to pull some of that old Delta stuff out in a little bit. And then next to him is my son, Max Johnston, who has actually much more music experience than all of us put together, because he's traveled since he was 18 years old with a great variety of really good bands. And he moved from Austin to Dallas just a couple of years ago. He has two beautiful granddaughters, and I'm so happy that he's here in town.
You got the granddaughters.
I have two beautiful granddaughters. He has two beautiful daughters. That's right. Correction.
He gets confused.
Correction. And on my right is fiddling Linda Ray here, who comes from up around Poughkeepsie, New York. She has more music education than any of us, and she can straighten out on exactly the location. It was near Poughkeepsie, but it was not Poughkeepsie.
It was Fishkill, it was New York. Yeah.
Fishkill. Like, okay, it's on the right on the Hudson River.
Yeah, but I can read music.
yeah, she can read music.
And this is Dollar Bill, the leader of the band.
Thank you. Okay, well, we're going to pick up now with our bass player, Dr. Jim. Okay, Frankie and Johnny. Frankie and Johnny, they were lovers. They had a quarrel one day. Johnny vowed, Willie Lee boy said now he was going away. Frankie, she begged, she pleaded, she says, oh, my love, Johnny, please stay. Oh, my honey, I've done you wrong, please don't go away. And Johnny sighed, Frankie cried.
I'm going away, I'm going to stay, I ain't never coming home. Gonna miss me, honey, in the days to come. When the wind began to blow, the ground is coming up, the snow you'll think of me. You'll wish me back, your loving man.
Miss me,
Johnny, man, your hour has come. Yeah, I need a silk Ramona, well, she pulled that 44 gun. Love affairs, but it's hard to bear. As Johnny fled down the stairway, he says, oh, I love Frank and don't shoot.
In the days to come, when the wind began to blow, the ground is covered up with snow, you'll think of me, you'll wish me back, your loving man. Gonna miss me, honey, in the days to come.
Bring on your rubber-tied hearses, bring on your rubber-tied hack, we're gone. Carry little Johnny to the graveyard, cause I shot him in the back. The great big gun, as he went to run. Bring on 1,000 policemen, carry me right away, you're gone. Lock me down in a dungeon cell.
Covered up with snow, you'll think of me. You'll wish me back, your loving man. Gonna miss me, honey, in the days you say to come. Getting low, the ground is covered up with snow, you'll think to me, you'll wish me back, your loving man. Gonna miss me, honey, in the days that say to come. You're gonna miss me, honey, in the days that say to come.
All right, Mississippi George Cloy is gonna play one of his Mississippi tunes.
Yeah, I have more guitar up here.
A little more guitar and more monitor. Guitar. Well, I've learned this when I was a child. I used to go around singing this when I was a little boy with my BB gun. Old cowhand.
Well, I'm an old cowhand from your grain, putting my legs on blue and my cheeks on tan. I'm a cowboy who's never seen a cow, never roped a steer, cause I don't know how. Sure ain't fixing to start in now. Yippee-yi-oh-ki-yay. Yippee-yi-oh-ki-yay. Well, I'm an old cowhand from Rio Grande, and I learned to ride, oh, I learned to stand. Well, I'm a cowboy who is up to date. I know every trail in the Lone Star State, cause I ride them all in my Ford V8. Yippee-yi-oh-ki-yay. okay, fiddle.
George Cloy. I wish, but
we all
we're
wish.
Gonna play it. George is going to do another Robert Johnson.
Yeah, this is a Robert Johnson tune called Red Hot. Hot tamales in the red hot, yeah, she got them for sale. Hot tamales in the red hot, yeah, she got them for sale. She got one for a nickel, got two for a dime. I'd say what you want, but they ain't none of mine. Hot tamales in a red eye, yeah, she got them for sale. Hot tamales in a red eye, woo, she got them for sale. Hot tamales in a red eye, yeah, she got them for sale. Well, grandma gone, no grandpa too. I wonder what the world we chillin' gon' do. Cause hot tamales in a red eye, yeah, she got them for sale. Take one, man. She got them for sale. Hot tamales in the red hot, yeah, she got them for sale. Well, now I got a letter from a girl in the room. She got something good, got to bring on soon. And hot tamales in the red hot, yeah, she got them for she got them for sale. Hot tamales and red eyes, yeah, she got them for sale. Without grandma gone, you know grandma too. I wonder what the world we chillin' gonna do. Cause hot tamales and red eyes, yeah, she got them for sale. Everybody. Got two for a dime, I'd say what you want, but they ain't none of mine. Hot tamales and a red eye, yeah, she got them for sale.
Tunes that are Civil War stories. These are not ancient Civil War songs, but they tell ancient Civil War stories. The first one is based on a fiddle tune called Soldier's Joy. And Soldier's Joy, as some of you may have heard, was a term for morphine, which was an important thing if you were on a battlefield in a war and you got hurt. Anyway, my daughter wrote this tune. It goes to the tune of Soldier's Joy, which is an old American Appalachian fiddle tune. Anyway, we'll start that off. That's it's called Shaking Hands. That's my daughter's version of it.
That do tremble,
taking hands,
been a bit of pill. You know, in battle, a brave man I resemble, and alone I am, a coward without will.
McGee from the great state of Missouri, to the show Miss State Militia I belong. You know, to judge from the pride of the Confederate side, I'd say 500,000 rebels can't be wrong. Rebel Stand is no place for a traitor. A loveless Union cannot bend us to her will. Not command the soldiers who now hate her, or demand the fealty of a general. Ball in my shoulder, now my entire body filled with pain. I pleaded with them all at the field hospital, got another shot of morphine. Soldier's joy, well, what's the point in pleasure if it's only meant to kill the pain? Lay down my arms and take the coffin's measure, take up arms and send me out to fight again.
Shaking hands.
By a coward was I brave.
Shaking hands.
I took that bit of pill. You tell the story on my grave. Soul it could not save. What the bullet wouldn't kill, we will. Thank you. Thank you very much. I have seen the photographs of Lincoln's funeral train. It went from Washington to Springfield, Illinois. Many stops along the way. Every time it stopped, well, they had a ceremony and a funeral. He finally ended up in Springfield. I got to go there to a great Lincoln Museum. I mean, you know, presidential libraries are very common nowadays, but this presidential museum is only about 10 years old. Well worth the visit in Springfield, Illinois. And this song was written by one of my number one guys, Norman Blake. And we're going to play a little cello on this when that gets ready. This is Lincoln's Funeral Train. It's based on a true story. The 21st of April, 1865, 331 left Washington, Lincoln's last train ride. Cannon boomed and the bonfires burned and the evergreens wore crape. 3:31 in the morning sun, first the journey made. See the train coming, boys, rolling down the main. She's draped in black, she won't be back, she's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of a modern man shot down by a traitor. Oh, you tolled a bell and you bid farewell to the great emancipator. On the locomotive front is picture adorned in the oil lamp's gleaming yellow light, rambling on till morning. Engine Nashville 15 with a black flag flying, ran from Cleveland to Springfield, past some mourners crying. See the train coming, boys, rolling down the main. She's draped in black, she won't be back, she's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of a modern man shot down by a traitor. Now you've tolled a bell and you bid farewell to the great emancipator. Streets for a final look, the great man who had stood the countryside through the bitter war seemed of little good. He was killed by the bullet of John Wilkes Booth as the battle died away, his guiding spirit to reconcile my absence brought dismay. See the train coming, boys, rolling down the main. Draped in black, she won't be back, she's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of a modern man shot down by a traitor. Well, you tolled the bell and you bid farewell to the great emancipator. You tolled the bell
farewell.
All right, thank you very much. I see Dr. Jim was supposed to play dobro on that, but we forgot.
He can't do it all. Give me a chance to get him to sing up here.
But we're going to get him to sing a song. This is a true bluegrass number. Do you know any of the origins or who wrote this or where it came from or anything? It's not necessary. It's just a good song.
No.
A quick and honest answer.
It doesn't have to be true either.
Make something up.
If I were to make something up. No, I believe it's a traditional, but I believe it's been played by many, many different generations of musicians. It's called Little Georgia Rose. And it's right at the top of my range, so if you'll pardon me, I'll probably use this song to warm my voice up.
We do a lot of instrument switching here, so excuse us. Okay, Dr. G.
Come and listen to my story, a story that I know is true, about a rose that blooms in Georgia, with hair of gold and a heart so true. Way mother left her with another, a carefree life she had planned. The baby now is a lady, the one her mother could not stand. Way George Rose Max. We often sang old songs together. I watched her do she'd smile at me when I would tell her that she was my own sweetheart. Way down in the Bluegrass Mountains, way down where the tall pines grow, lived my sweetheart on the mountain. She's my little Georgia Rose.
Thank you, Dr. Jim. Jim, could you get that dobro out? Just, and we're going to do a tune. It's called Cairo Waltz, spelled like Cairo, Egypt, but it's pronounced, I swear, Cairo, like the syrup. but it's there are many towns up and down the Mississippi, like Memphis, Thebes, so forth. They're named like Egyptian towns on the Nile. Anyway, Cairo, or Cairo, that's what the locals call it, sure enough, is right where the Mississippi and the Ohio River meet. And I've stood at that point and looked out where the two rivers converge. The Mississippi is pretty muddy. It's just picked up the Missouri River, and the Ohio is a lot more clear. And you can just see this line right down the middle of the river where the two meet. Anyway, Cairo, that's where Huck and Jim were trying to get to in that great story. And I think he's ready over there. Get his, you need to get his instrument mic to him there.
Can you tilt it down for me?
Like I say, we're shuffling instruments around a lot, so I hope you'll be patient with that. We'll have this going. This is Cairo Waltz. It's just a beautiful melody. We think so, anyway. You can be the judge. You in there, Jim?
Well, give me 1 second.
Okay. We're lucky when we can get this man. We've all known him for a long time. We get to jam together often at a jam we go to on Sundays. Now that's moved about Dallas and here and there. We're playing actually in Rockwall right now at a sailboat club called Chandler's Landing, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And it's just a great place. Some of the best people I've met. My sweetheart Linda I met at this jam. Anyway, where Dr. Jim, that's where we met him, and that's where I met George, and I met him in the hospital. We ready?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's some of our hillbilly chamber music.
Okay, we're just going to go back to the old time stuff. This is called Everybody Works But Father. You know the type, don't you? Every morning at 6 o'clock, I go to my work. Overcoat buttoned up around my neck. No job will I shirk, you know. There's icy wind blowing around my head, cutting at my face. Well, I'll tell you what I'd like to have. Dear old father's place, cause now everybody works but father.
He lays around all day. He's stretched out by the fireside, smoking his pipe of clay. Woo! My mother takes in washing, so does Sister Ann. Everybody works around our house but my old man.
Go to work, children. Carpets, father said, he simply was a prince. We took all of mother's carpets out, hung them on the fence. My mother said, beat it, dear, all your might and main. Oh, father, he just beat it back the fireside again. Yeah,
everybody works but father. He lays around all day. Feet stretched out by the fireside, smoking his pipe of clay. Woo! My mother takes in washing, so does Sister Ann. Everybody works around our house but my old man.
Bought him a pick and shovel, gone dig out Decatur Street. You know my mother quit taking and washing, so has Sister Ann. Everybody takes vacation but my old man.
Now everybody works but father. He lays around all day. Feet stretched out by the fireside, smoking his pipe of clay. You know my mother takes and washing, so does Sister Ann. Everybody works around our house but my old man. Oh.
Oh, we got plenty of time. Okay, we're doing good. Thank you for waiting a few minutes for us and whatnot. We heard the lineup of all the people who are going to be performing here in the future, and it's a little bit intimidating, but we're happy to be here. We're having fun. We hope you are, too. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Turn this back over. Let's see. No. We're going to do some really old-time mountain music that we love. Sing along. All you have to do is say, I've endured. I've endured. How long must one endure? It's a really sweet song. I've endured. Appalachian stuff that we love.
I was born on a mountain, oh, many a hill ago. I climbed the hill and valley through the rain and snow. I seen the lightning flashing, I heard a thunder.
I was barefoot in the summer, on into the fall. There's two men, a mouse to feed, couldn't clothe a soul. I sent to church on Sunday to learn a golden rule. I've endured. How long must one endure? I'll see many more. I lived and loved and sorrowed, been through success's door. I've endured. How long must one endure? Play it again.
George here, and he's going to play something that I remember from my childhood too, and I bet you this is familiar to many of you. It's I don't know where the origins are, and George may not either, but it's called Corina.
I heard this from Mississippi John Hurt.
There you go.
So I don't know, it's probably a traditional song, but at least that's where I got it.
Tune is bird.
Really?
Literally.
That sounds perfect.
Yeah, this is a very important part of the song. Max knocked my bird over and spilled all of the water out of it. Did you ever have one of these when you were a child? Oh man, I love them. Okay, here we go.
Been so long, Corina, Corina, where you been so long? I ain't had no loving since you been gone. Well, I left Corina across the sea. I left Corina across the sea. She don't write no letters, she don't care for me. Fiddle.
bird that whistles, got a bird that sings, got a bird that whistles, got a bird that sings. Without a little Corina, don't do nothing. Corina, Corina, now where you been so long? Corina, Corina, where you been so long? I ain't had no loving since you've been gone. Mandolin. Been so long, Corina, Corina, where you been so long? I ain't had no loving since you been gone. I ain't had no loving since you been gone.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I love that every time I hear it. Corina, Corina. I'm sure y'all, that's been in everybody's head since forever, of course. We're going to keep George at bat here. Right. Oh, yeah, you get to sing. This is a Reverend Gary Davis.
Yes, Reverend
song.
Gary Davis.
This is called I Belong to the Band. Hallelujah. I Belong to the Band. And you can sing that with us, and please do. I want to hear it up here. We all want to hear y'all sing with all you. It's just Hallelujah. I Belong to the Band. Okay, George.
All right.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, I belong to the band. Hallelujah, 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 I belong to the band. Hallelujah.
What kind of band you talking about? Talking about that union band, I belong to the band. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Well,
I belong to the band.
And it won't be long. You gon' send for me and I'll be gone. I belong to the band.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Well,
I belong to the band.
I belong to the band.
Hallelujah.
That word. We're going to do Cajun music. And yeah. And this is an old fiddle tune called Cajun Billy. And my daughter wrote these words to it. So.
No, you wrote these words.
Oh no, that's right. I wrote these words. I wrote this, and I'll try to remember
words.
It. Yeah. This is not my daughter's tune.
He
it's
forgot
nothing.
He wrote
yeah.
them, but he did.
Anyway, we like to take old fiddle tunes and make a little more interesting and whatnot. So this is Cajun Billy with Miss. My words. Okay. Thank you, Linda. Down the bayou in the middle, go to see Marie. It's hey, fiddly, gonna dance a night with Marie. For the morning low and the children are yawning, fiddle doodle early in the dawning. Now, fish or jump, man, you got to go. She plays a mo on the fiddle and the boat. Up in the morning, you're fishing and you're wishing, checking your trap for the catch of the day. Back to your shack, you're dreaming and a scheming. Dream of Marie, your catch of the day. Oh, now. See how sweet dreams catching up with me. Go down that crawdad town, fill up my little bucket for my Jolie Marie. Sweet dreams, till you're with me. Play and sing until the morning, morning, morning. righty, ma'am. How y'all doing?
Oh, well, I'm just fine. You know, I just flew in here today from New York City.
New York City?
Yes.
New York City. Imagine that.
Yes, New York City. And I flew in because I heard you had a poetry farm here.
Poetry? Yes, ma'am. We have lots of poetry here. We sure do. Got lots of it, yeah.
You do?
Yes, ma'am.
Could I see some of your poetry?
Some of my poetry. You want to see some of my poetry, ma'am? Well, just look around. I mean, they're all over the place here, you know. You might step on.
Well, how profound.
Yes, ma'am. Well, we raise poetry here.
What? You raise poetry here? You don't write poetry here?
Writing poetry? Well, I never did see nobody do that. I'd like to see that, though. You write them?
I've been writing them for years.
Well, I'd like to see that. I really would. Would you try writing one now?
I'd love to.
Let me catch you a real big one. Shoes in the corner, mama took them babies all up snug. Says Draper's coming over, we're all gonna cut a rug. When you see that lantern swinging yonder, coming up the holler road, them dogs will get to barking now. You ought to tie them up with a rope. Says Draper's gonna be here soon. Boys better get in tune. Don't shoot no dice or get too tight. You're gonna pick with sis tonight. Boston Mountain, they're lightning in the air. Honey on them fiddle strings, magnolias in her hair. She's a diamond in the rough. You can't see the shine, that's tough. She'll play all night for the likes of us. Sis Draper, she's got to touch. She'll play all night now if she feels like it. Have some fruit punch if you spike it. Sis don't care who don't like it. Your sis got a hell of a bow arm on her. Uncle Cleve just dropped his jaw. Said she's the best I ever saw. She must be from Arkansas. I think Grandpa used to date her. Grandma says now she still hates her. All the fellers stand up straighter in the presence of Sis Draper. Sis Draper, she's the devil's daughter. Played a fiddle, her daddy bought her. Played it like her mama taught her. She's a traveling Arkansas-er. In a box, says it's getting all late. She's on her way to Little Rock, can't wait. We all stood out in the yard, hands all full of watermelon. Watched her lead and watched her go, wishing we was in that wagon. Sis Draper, she's the devil's daughter. Played a fiddle, her daddy bought her. Played it like her mama taught her. She's a traveling Arkansas.
All skate.
Thank you. Going to do Hobo's Last Letter. And I like to drink my wine out of a bottle in a brown paper bag.
He does.
Yeah. Let's see. Anyway, this is a song reminds me of that. Met a few of these characters. And it's called Hobo's Last Letter. This is actually the name of our CD. We do have a CD, and we actually, and I'm not kidding, only have 11 copies left. Be glad to sell them to you, and we'll discount
them. We ordered 12.
We'll discount them if you let us sign them. And we also brought some really nice concrete blocks with our name, dollars, taxes, stamped on there. And they're new, they're not used. And we'd be happy to let you take one of those home with you too. Anyway, we'll be around. I think we'll just go hang out and hope to visit and greet as many of you as you can. And anyway, we're dollars, taxes, and we just have fun doing this. We'd love to play at your party, your wedding, your funeral, your store opening, your anything.
Art gallery.
Yeah, we played all these places. We just have fun doing it. Hobo's Last Letter. While walking one day down the Bowery, well, I was drinking without any cares. I have upon common old bone, down three flights of stairs. Well, his coat was all ragged and tattered. Oh, the hair was white on his head. He gave me a letter with his dying breath. These were the words that it said. Standing on a street corner back in Frisco, waiting for the light to change from red to green. Thought came through my head about that time we went to bed underneath western stars of Abilene. You know, a lot of things get hazy when you wander. Days go by, they're like boxcars in the night. Yeah, I know it's true. Get back home again. When I do, find you, make it right. I'll be home in the morning when that sun is coming up. When the rooster's singing, wake up to a thousand buttercups. Oh, there'll be pigs in the pen. There'll be turkeys in the woods. I'll be home in the morning. Pulled out from Denver. We were standing in the station holding hands. Well, we finally said goodbye. I stood and I watched you cry. Asked myself how you could understand. You know, I've been a lot of places since that Sunday. Some things I've done, well, it just don't mean one thing. Oh, one day I know it's true. Get back home to you. This old bird can't live
forever on the wing.
I'll be home in the morning when that sun is coming up. When the roosters sing and wake up to a thousand buttercups, and there'll be pigs in the pen, there'll be turkeys in the woods. I'll be home in the morning, dear, for good.
Just too personal to tell. Gave it to the cop. He was standing at the top of the stairs where that poor bum had fell. He hadn't had the time to put a name upon it. Now his hand, it shook so bad his name was blurred. Well, it looked a lot like mine, so I'm calling you this time and saying, home in the morning, dear, for good. Sing with us.
Oh, I'll be home in the morning when that sun is coming up. When the roosters sing and wake up to a thousand buttercups. Oh, there'll be pigs in the pen, there'll be turkeys in the wood. I'll be home in the morning, dear, for good.
One more time.
Yes, I'll be home in the morning when that sun is coming up. And roosters sing and wake up to a thousand buttercups. So there'll be pigs in the pen, there'll be turkeys in the woods. I'll be home in the morning, dear, for good.
Oh, thank you.
Well, we don't want to keep y'all late, so we're going to do one more.
Do I hear an encore? I think that's a yes. I made one small error. Cheryl Rogers come on May 16th, and I forgot to tell you that Shoot Low Sheriff is going to play Roy Rogers' music while she talks about it. So that's going to be a great program. I forgot one more program. On March the 6th, Dr. Chris Grooms, who is this world's expert on Welsh literature, going to be here. Why are we having him? Because Welsh literature is where the Arthurian legend started. So, one more.
Thank you, folks. It has been our pleasure coming to Allen and playing. I hope to hear from you again. This is, we're going to start this off with an old fiddle tune called Jeff Davis. And then we're going to go into a raunchy Memphis blues. Bought myself a 44. Woman down in Memphis, stay away from my front door. Should have thought the whole thing over. Would have known you had me blind. Woman down in Memphis, gonna get you off my mind. told me your love was true. He let me spend my money like a trusting man will do. He promised that we'd soon be married. He said he'd always treat me right. Woman, you was driving soon as I was out of sight. George. Well, I went to see the doctor. I asked him what was wrong with me. Oh, the doctor, well, he looked me over. He said I had the old TB. He said I'd have to leave this county, stay away from Memphis town. He said I'd been a grieving till my health was all broke down. Max. Listen to my mournful song. A woman down in Memphis, I won't be singing very long. When I take me to that graveyard, they lay me in a cocoa ground. A woman down in Memphis, hope the Lord will strike. Thank you very much for coming out tonight, folks. It has been our pleasure, truly.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.